They must bring that parade. We don't care how they bring it back. We want our parade back. It can never be taken by white people, especially Afrikaners. We look at a very serious issue with Afrikaners in South Africa, especially the Western Cape. They are very arrogant. It's very much time that we show them that they are white arrogance is coming to an end. We can close them up anytime. They must never test. They are very few. They are very few. We can decide that they can wipe those, they can be able to wipe, and then we also wipe them. White people must not think just because they've got arms and then it's the end of the world. We are not intimidated. The police. We need to take a posture against the police. The PAC was there peacefully demonstrating there, saying high discipline, high moral. They still shot them. The Cape Party didn't apply. It went there carrying arms. Not a single bullet, whether rubber or otherwise, was shot to white people. We went there, we were 35 when we went there. White people, there were more than 400. Not a single bullet went to white people. It only came to us. On Friday when we were there, the police were concentrating on us. There were people who were picketing there on the other side. White as they may be.